Can you feel it on your mind? Good day, everyone. We have a new shoe to talk about. It's not a new shoe, but it's a shoe I got. I was searching for a everyday kind of shoe and a recovery shoe. So I ended up with buying this one. The Reebok Symmetros Float Ride. And what can I say? It's a very, very comfortable ride indeed. It feels like you're floating. Get it? Float right. Alright, so let's just start straight off with what I like about the shoe. The upper is very breathable, very comfortable. The toe box is roomy. Again, still fits around my foot. I like the fabric, feels nice on the foot. It's see-through, cannot see it right now, but it's see-through. I like the heel. It's it feels very supporting, although it's not too hard. It does have a 3D preformed heel piece inside, so it's preformed. Don't know if that's nice for everyone, but for me it fits like a glove or like a shoe. There's a bit of a flare here, seems to be going on with quite a lot of shoes nowadays. There's a bit of padding inside. Like I said, everyday kind of shoe, recovery shoe. On those recovery days, you need the extra padding to just cushion you through your run. The tongue, very comfortable. Also nice and padded, not like the super shoes. The super shoes always have a very thin tongue. This one is slightly padded. Not too hot on the foot. I like it. The foam is huge and very cushiony, and it's a Float Right energy foam, so it's the same as on the Float Right 3, I suppose. It's nice and firm, responsive, bouncy, very, 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 very cushiony. And that's why I picked a shoe like this, because I needed a cushiony shoe for like my rest day runs, easy runs, recovery runs, after very, very, very hard, high intensity interval workout. I still like to walk around, I still like to run, so this thing was made for it, like it was made for me. It's perfect. There's something written inside. It says 10 millimeters. I guess that's a difference from the foam in the back until the front. I don't know what you call that. Whatever. I saw some comments online about this shoe. This shoe is very good for toe hitters or people that land on their toes. I have no problem with toe strike, that's what they call it. Sorry for the technicalities, guys. I'm still new to running, you know. But for toe strikers, I'm more of a heel striker myself, and I don't mind it at all. It's very comfortable, and I can easily run 5k in this without having any pains or whatever. So yeah, I love it. Let's go on to the rubber. So it's still a bit dirty. I took it out for a wild adventure, which I'll show you a bit later. The rubber on the bottom, looks like it's really for everyday use. It seems very durable. Look at all this rubber, it's so much, it's all protected. So I guess I'm gonna use this one for a very long time. Love it. The grip is perfect. I tried it on all kinds of what is it? Floors, tarmac, sidewalks, grass, mud, sand. Never lost grip. Perfect. All right, let's see, what have I written anymore? Yeah, it feels sturdy. Yeah. Oh no, I'm very, very pleased about the shoe. If you have any questions about the shoe, please ask me down in the comments. Let me add, there's a ton of colorways of the shoe. I love this one, so I got this one. They come in gray, blue, yellow, anything. So, yeah, feel free to asking me any questions down below in the comments. Leave a like, subscribe if you like it. Don't forget to watch the end of the video where I am doing the RMS challenge. So, this was Fabian Starts Running. Thank you for watching and enjoy the rest of the video. I'll show the rest to you now. Good morning, everyone. It's time to try out these Reebok Symmetros shoes. Just to motivate you guys, don't give a shit about how you look when you run. Wear bright colors, wear whatever is in discounts and whatever, as least. All you need to be is be comfortable and enjoy where you are. Hey, Rambo, do you want to do some strides for the RMS challenge? Rambo, come, let's leave this old lady behind, come. Come. Good so. This way, come. Ah.
High five. Come. Give me a high five. Yeah, that's it.
So, hey everyone, it's cooling down time and I couldn't think of a better way than walking the dogs as a cool down. I do this every day. Wonderful scenery here. Never get bored of it. So, take the dogs for a nice long stroll and then go back home, hit the showers. Alright. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This was Fabian Starts Running. See you next time. Adventure time with the dogs.
Can you feel me on your mind? Can you hear the song tonight?